Her name is Diana Yakini. She emerged as the winner of the first annual Guyama Screen Icon Search competition in Houston, Texas. She came all the way from London, UK.
I work very hard. Coming from London was not cheap and it wasn't easy. I love doing this.
Kiko!
What? Chantel, what is it? What?
Where do you think you're going?
Where I'm going?
Yeah.
Wait.
A colored girl cannot be accepted into this family. Not today, not ever.
I feel the competition is going well. I'm enjoying myself for one, which is an important factor. I'm a little bit nervous and I'm kind of cold. But it's been fun. Hopefully the rest of the day proves to be good. Who knows? We'll see.
I spent all my life on a search to find.
What makes an actor and actress unique amongst the bunch?
The ability for that actor to interpret the role to the best of her ability. And voice. Because if you have voice modulation, you can do almost anything.
Acting is the ability to live in imaginary circumstances beyond reasonable doubt.
Mm.
So I want to see nothing but drive, the zeal to wanting to do it. That's what I want to see.
At number one is Diane Yakini.
Diane Yakini, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi there. Hi, my name is Diana Yakini. This Screen Icon Search was amazing. I'm so glad I came. It was amazing working with MM, Frank, Pascal. It was a great day yesterday. Very long, but great.
I have zero acting experience, and coming into this acting competition, it meant so much to me to even be in the top five.
Honored to be in the presence of these beautiful people and just to get a chance. And
I just want to thank God, I want to thank MM, I want to thank Frank, and I want to thank Pascal for this opportunity, as well as Golden Icons. Thank you so much.
And God bless. Thank you.
Diana Yakini now featured in a Royal Arts Academy film, Lagos Cougar. Let's get to see a glimpse of her performance in that movie.
Nothing but a bunch of lies. I know you don't think I believe that, miss.
Wait, I'm lying, Abby?
Yeah.
I'm a big bunch of liars.
Yeah.
And leave me alone now.
Not until you pay me the money you owe me. And I'll make sure I get every red cent. I'll call the cops on your ass and have you arrested.
Arrested?
Yeah.
For what?
For collecting money under false pretenses. I think in Nigeria it's called 419.
You're gonna have me arrested in America, Abby. Me, Chigo. I knew it. I knew this was too good to be true. The way you were scamming yourself in my life.
Oh, it's a setup, all right. A setup to catch your trifling ass. Listen, you better have my money by the end of the day. All $5,000 of it, or else.
It's a crazy world.
Even if I have to fly all the way to Africa, I'm gonna get all of my money. You better believe.
Africa? For $5,000, you're gonna go all the way to Africa.
That's my baby. That's my baby. That's nice. Yeah, baby.
And I'm not leaving till I get every red cent.
You're a witch!
Yeah, to haunt your dreams. Or your nightmare.
I reject you in Jesus' name.
Chigo, where's my money? Listen, baby boy. I'm not one of those American girls you scam and go free.
What kind of evil wind blew you in my direction?
The evil wind of your greed. Listen, I need my money. And I need it fast. Or else, you and I are going to be roommates. For as long as it takes. I'm starving. Is there anything to eat?
That girl is a girl I used to date long, long, long time ago.
You don't even know how to lie.
How old do I look to you?
18.
Check out for Lagos Cougar near you and let us know what you think about Diana Yakini.
Look around.
do?
This is love, not war.
I will not let society dictate to me who or who not to date.
Oh, baby, let me buy your car. You want this Rolls Royce? You want this Gucci bag? Fendi! Come on now.
To learn more about Diana, log on to www.goldenicons.com, or to learn more about the Screen Icon Search, log on to www.guillaumeawards.com.
Thank you.